Mexico adventures in the bottom of the sea. Oop, that's not a button. That's the button, kinda. I've only gotten 2 spatulas out of this area. This controller feels so small. 50 socks to Patrick. I've got not all the socks, everything else. 2 spatulas remain. 1 spatula. I just gotta go talk to Pearl. To talk lady. I did that. I did all that. There's stuff there. That's done. That is just socks. That is 100. Clean as a whistle. Okay.
Okay.
I need to do there. Da, da, da. Mr. Cramps. Just get some shiny shit. Bubble power indeedo. Oh, I made a mistake. Rip.
Go, SpongeBob. It's your birthday.
Yeah, I'm not really surprised about these types of results. It's what it'd be like sometimes. Oh, that was not the way. Rip, 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 this way. Oh. Whee. Kablooey, he goey. Do I really have to do this?
Ah, so close.
Yeah. Yeah, 73 spatulas. This is cool. Oop. Me not paying attention to what I'm actually doing. Ha ha ha. Bramp. Bye, Trap. Have a good day, night, time, life. See you around. Don't get into too much trouble. Bye.
Whatever it is, the answer is no.
Okay. Yeah, you could do that lurking, lurky, lurky, lurk. For sure, I found all the campers. I just have to talk to Miss Poof. Or I guess grab it, because I never grabbed it, I guess. So, there's 3 socks. I haven't been there yet. I have 2 socks. 3 socks and 2 spatulas. And then 7 socks there, Jesus. I got that one. That one's the only one that's like completely done. I don't do math very well. 8 to 11. Like 4? 3 or 4. Oh, you have. I have all your things. Cool. 2. 3 and 2. Alright, let's find me some of these socks. Couple 4s. Look, you jellyfish. Oh my goodness, my VTuber model. Praise the sun. Praise it be. Is it too dark in here? Is that it? She's just stuck in that position. Oh well. So be it. Oh, she's recentered. Maybe.
Like a spring breeze.
Alright, so how many socks am I at now? 5 of 7. 2 more to go? Tasty.
I feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Fresh.
Yeah.
nom nom. Nom 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 nom. Alright, Killpool Swampool. Sock mission, let's go. Fuck them jellies. Hey, it's Kelpie Swampy. Probably caught this one that it actually states right here. I don't think I have any over here. I'm missing two. Bum bum bum. fish sticks. Ha. But you were not even a fish. Oh, not like that. Rip.
How many of these do I have to carry?
A lot. Oh, so now you just throw it, eh? Rip me, I'm stuck. Keep getting stuck, oh. Yes, this is the Krusty Krab in the kelp forest. Looking for Patrick's socks in the forest. Don't ask me why his socks are in the forest. I don't fucking know. I'd love it if he would throw this when I want him to. Okay. So is that the secret? I have to be holding the stick? It's not the secret. I have two socks to get. Where am I missing these socks?
I guess you could say I had that.
I guess I'll.
Thanks, man.
Boop. to get the spatulas then. I got the spatula. Did I get the socks here? Ching ching ching. Okay. Oh shit. Nope. I'm doing it again. Bye. Rip me. I want the leaf. I don't actually know what is that way, but I want it. I'm gonna get this. Nothing here for me. I guess no socks here. I think I got them all then. Probably that one. What do you do? You take me back to Kelp Forest. Okay, what if I don't go that way? Da-da-da. Mwah, 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 mwah. poo-poo-poo. SpongeBob not so scary at all. Nope. SpongeBob much less spooky. Spoopy. And I'm trying to find all the sakes. Though I also kind of don't care about all the socks to some degree. There's two socks that I apparently have not grabbed. Oh, there's a lot of socks. That's too many socks. I don't want to go there. Boats.
Up for a game of SpongeBob.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for that's quality crap?
Mega Spatula Seeker. Achievement unlocked.
So, do you want to trip that
yeah?
Quality?
Yeah.
So that's one.
It's all my shiny things. I need 40,000 shiny objects to enter the theater. If I'd known that, I would have kept all the ones I just had. Jesus. A lot.
They serve food here.
Flash! Authorities have confirmed that the robots running amok through Bikini Bottom are indeed coming from the Chum Bucket. Yes, right where you're standing. Plankton, owner of the Chum Bucket, and best known for the creation of robots whose sole purpose is to cause mayhem and destruction, has denied any involvement. And then stomp on your children. This has been a Bikini Bottom news flash.
It shines.
Is it not toy? I do not know the way. I know none of the ways. I just have snacks.
But
Je bu. She's so cute. Me, SpongeBob. I am Doom. Fear me. Oh, oh shit. How do I?
That's the ticket.
I guess that's one way to do things. Okay.
That was a doozy. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here.
Oh. Nope, that took too long.
It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here.
Nope.
Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way.
Maybe soon. A little bit,
It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here.
Bubble power!
Great Barrier Reef! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. That's the
How was that for opportunity? Okay, maybe just a little.
Great Barrier Reef. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight.
That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight.
That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Oh, that's gotta sting. Great Barrier Reef.
That stings. You don't shut up, Mr. Fish Announcer. Wasn't the move I wanted.
That's the ticket. Oh, I can't watch. Okay, maybe just a little. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Oh, the humanity, or should I say the fishanity? Suck it to him, SpongeBob.
Fuck you. Launches ago.
And the robot is down. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That's the ticket. Oh, the humanity. Or should I say the fishanity? Nice move by SpongeBob.
about over.
Fresh like a spring
roll. Oh, that's gonna sting. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That's the ticket.
Oh, so close.
Or should I say the fishanity? Great Barrier Reef!
Rip me.
The painful kind.
So close to the end. Fuck his day up. I miss. That was a miss too. Alright, let SpongeBob bot attack me now, Plankton. Smack it, he's gonna smack it. This isn't looking very good at all. Dang it! Let's go, let's go, let's go. I keep getting close just to get it all, just to fuck it all up. Hurry, get hit again, Plankton. Fuck you. Rejuvenate.
I feel like a new sponge.
You got jebaited. You got jebaited. You got jebaited.
I didn't die once and get cracked. I only became cracked because of just got you baited. How dare you hurt me like this, SpongeBob? It's over. I did it. SpongeBob versus SpongeBob achievement unlocked. Let's go. Your points made me win. Thank you. Bigger and more metallic. Here I come, Robot Plankton. It's your turn to get you baited. Combo. I was dead. And that is how we die. Alright, Whee! Oh, shice. Not again. There we go, that is the way. Okay, I'm not supposed to jump down there? I'm confused. Yowie indeed. Yeah, you just got jebaited. Now I've been super jaded. Oh, there he. Hey, Plankton. Oh, indeed. Understand what I'm supposed to. I don't understand. All right, I got a hit. Is that what I was supposed to do? Duplicator. Oh. Let's see if I can. I don't think it'll go that far. Yeah, the timer is too much. There we go. Nope. Oh boy, I don't stand a fucking chance.
It shines.
Okay. That was not good. I'm fucked. Our way through this. Show me a real job. I'm not. What? I fucking wish, Trap. I wish that was me. I wish this was more not this. Fuck that guy. Apparently that also got me a thing. Oh, that did not go how I wanted it to. Oh boy. Fuck that guy. Yeah. You and your bitch ass shit, sir. There we go. Now I got him. This man ain't nothing but custard. Oh. Spinny spin spin spin. That doesn't break it. Only I can break it? Okay. I broke it. Alright. Next part of the battle. Oh, this... Oh, joys. Rip me. See, Trap says that I'll be like, where's the challenge? But all I am is challenges. This is nothing but challenge for me. Fucking A, we were so close. I got it. There's the bitch. Eat my bubbles. Destroy this Robo SpongeBob brain. Cooking dinner, but making sure everyone has midnight goes to download if they want to play tonight. I could be down for that. I haven't played Midnight Ghost Hunt in a while. Oof. Big oop. Got him. Yeah! Free weekend, half off, so people, if they don't have a pick, play. Yes. Half off. Hello, free weekends. And then, free weekends are the best weekends. That should have counted. Here we go. Yeah, you did. Nom 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 nom. Devour plankton. Where's this bitch? Thank you. Yeah.
Say hello to my little bubble friend.
Trap, you're a genius. This is exactly what I need to do. Push. I found the dum dum. He's up there. Ah! Oh, right, and that put me at 80. Destruction of the robot. Robit. And the muscle arms deflate. I'm becoming a lawyer. I thought she was a squirrel. Okay. Yep. And that's the like ending of that game. Cause everything else is optional. I love when they let you play during the credits. I haven't been able to do stuff like this in a long time. Two games and one same stream. Hell yeah. Look at me. I mean, I knew all I really needed to do was beat the final boss, and this game was pretty much over. But I have a bunch of stuff I can also still do in this game without the story. Like, I can still get 50,000 fucking shinies and go into the theater. And I believe there's still a bunch of socks I gotta find. So there's still a stuff I can do in this video game. Someday I'll do it. I went through the hole. I don't think this worked the way it's supposed to. Oh, I missed. How many games do they let you keep playing it during the credits? New form. Let's be real. More games could benefit from this. Your bikini bottom stinks. I don't speak Italian. It's true, I don't. 81 spatulas. I need 9 more socks to turn in more socks. Da, da, da. Da, da, da. And if we go back to the map, 2 socks here. 3 socks here. Let's go. Can I get this? Let me has the stuff. Give me the things. Oh, I think I need to be Sandy. RIP SpongeBob, you died! Oh. Oh. How indeed. Okay. I need to be Sandy. Nope, I didn't want to jump up that way. Oops, I didn't want to do. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, good time to checkpoint, I guess. I got a buzz to catch. Oh my god. That was not my intentions at all. Not as good as Texas barbecue sauce. This isn't where I asked to be. That's where I want to be. Nyang, 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 nyang. I can totally believe. Only because I've been playing the game a lot. We go. Oh. When did you get there? Yeah! Ah ha ha! I did it. I figured it out. That was one. Excuse me. See here. Oh, yeah. How intonation did you get there? Whoopa! Rip! Death. Yes, that's the spot. Rip me. Ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-da. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, definitely did not make it that easier to get to. Okay, I can't run on that. It just went through it. Okay. Rippy rip rip rip. There. I think I'm done with this for now.